Part21-Bresha. The story so far, Cabal.
Serah!
I shall remember your pain.
No! What's wrong? Why won't you answer me?
One to contain this invasion. The sudden
too young to be in a place like this. What a sad world this has become. I'm working on the development of a new weapon. The materials I need can be found where the paradox effect is the strongest, somewhere inside the ruins. If you see anything of the sort, I'd appreciate it if you brought it back to me. Of course, you'll be compensated for your efforts. All right, the objects you're looking for are likely lost within the space-time rift. I know they won't be easy to find, so make sure to check every hidden corner, every crevice.
Thank you kindly.
Here. Enjoy.
everything I need. Now I can build a weapon that will destroy even the strongest of monsters. You want to know what I'm going to do with a weapon like that? I'm going to sell it to the government for a serious profit. Here's what I promised you. Thanks again for your hard work.
Small job. It's nothing very exciting. I just need you to find someone. My assistant left a while ago, and I haven't seen him since. Can you find him and give him a message for me, if possible? Tell him I need the monster analysis report, ASAP. Spectacular! I knew I could count on you.
Analysis report. Oh, my boss must have sent you after me. Here's the report. Take it. I'm glad you came along. The paradox was about to erase not just my memory, but my entire existence.
Thank you.
Thank you for your hard work. This data should prove to be invaluable in resolving the paradox. The reason this data is so important is because, well, I won't bother you with the technical details. Here's the reward I promised you. It's all...
Are you sure this is the way to solve the paradox?
It's important to investigate all aspects of the case, Kubo. One step at a time, Kubo. One step at a time.
Mog, that's not very convincing coming from you. When's the last time you took a step anywhere?
Studying the sociobiology of monsters. By learning how these monsters react to human aggression, the military will be able to formulate more advanced battle strategies. I have my eye on one of the mercenaries in the area as a test subject. He's brash, abrasive, and violent, and he's always ready to fight any monster he encounters. I wonder how differently the monsters would react to him if he became calm, relaxed, and genial. I'd love to get my hands on such data.
Get some work done.
I analyzed the recorded data from the mercenaries' encounters with various monsters. There doesn't seem to have been any kind of significant change. Continued research of this topic may be useless. Perhaps it's time to scrap the idea and move on to the next.
It is vital to retrieve months, if not years' worth of data in order to completely resolve the paradox. We can't waste our time on the phenomena occurring right in front of us. That's why I've placed a monitoring device on the epitaph. At a glance, it merely looks like an offering or a gift of some sort. However, it can measure even the slightest effect the paradox has on an object. Centuries from now, someone will be able to access the data in this device and figure out a way to resolve the paradox. I wish I could be there to witness this event, but unfortunately, I'll be long gone. Are you saying you're going to travel to the future to bring me back the data I need? I won't hold my breath.
Well, hello there, you two.
One thing.
Is this my monitoring device? I can't believe my eyes. It looks as though it easily contains several centuries worth of data. Was it some kind of paradox effect that brought this back from the future? Now, let's see here. Yes, it appears that the cause of the distortions came from a specific location. If my calculations are correct, then the cause of the paradox should be the control unit of the giant Atlas. If I report this to the government, they should have enough data to support a change in strategy. Here's a little something for your trouble. Thank you both so much.
The paradox is occurring because of that one control unit. How did it get powered up again? Someone messing with it?
Maybe someone turned it on by mistake. Let's check the ruins to see if we can get to the bottom of it.
Dispatched by the government. They received a report that the paradox was caused by some control unit. I've come to investigate. However, the unit's locked and inaccessible. Two passwords are required to unlock the device. An Academy official was in charge of one of them, but he passed away some time ago. As for the other password, I have no clue who would know. I'm pretty much at a dead end. You're saying you want to help me? The man who knew one of the passwords passed away a little while ago. He was assigned to the Padra ruins in the Yashas Massif.
Thank you.
time and memory.
Enjoying a little hiking trip, aren't we?
This is interesting. If we get our hands on the password of the control unit, we might be able to solve the disturbance within the ruins fairly quickly. It's unfortunate. Mr. Thorne was the only one who knew the password. And now he's disappeared inside the paradox. I don't know if he's dead, but I doubt we'll ever see him again.
My name is Thorne. I remember everything. I was investigating the ruins with my colleagues, when suddenly I felt someone push me into the paradox, and somehow it absorbed me.
I see. She told you my name, did she? I'm relieved to hear that they're still working as hard as ever, even after I'm gone. It's good to know I taught them well. I think I understand the situation. So you're trying to find the password for the control unit in order to resolve the paradox in the ruins, is that it? Well, I'm as good as dead, so the key to solving the paradox is no help to me. Here, take it. I've written down the password. Maybe you can save everyone.
Thanks to my amazing leadership, we finally found the first password, Kubo! If we find the other one, we'll be well on our way to solving the case, Kubo! And when we do, the government will give us oodles of gil, and I can buy whatever my little heart desires, Kubo.
Do I need to get my hearing checked?
In the year 20 AF.
Talking about you guys. From what I hear, you're pretty good.
But a couple of newcomers.
Talk to me. I could be convinced into letting you handle the device. Alright. You seem to have at least some knowledge of it. It's not publicly known that it requires passwords to unlock. Okie dokie, go ahead and take a look if you want.
going to be rolling, no, swimming in gil, Kubo!
Oh. I saw you guys just disappear into thin air! How did you do that? Where did you go?
You've obtained both of the passwords? Well, let's try them out and see if they're the real deal. The good news is the passwords were correct, but now we're faced with a new mystery, this paradox. It seems it was created by people. In 20 AF, someone tampered with the control unit, which looks to be the cause of this entire situation. The culprit was responsible for the monster population increase, and for taking out those who knew the passwords. I believe that a group that opposed the Academy's ideals used the paradox for their own gain. They tried to destroy the institution once and for all. To this day, we're still in the dark as to who was behind this operation and why. You two were a great help in solving this tough situation. As a government representative, I'd like to offer you some compensation for your trouble.
What the? Who is that thing?
Please, go and find out what it is. If it turns out to be a dangerous monster, make sure to destroy it on the spot. The situation is worse than it's ever been. We have only you two to count on. It's up to you now. Cocoon is in danger. That creature, it must be stopped before it's too late.
Thank you.
Evil Kubo!